All right, we prank him.
He's testing it with his finger. I thought he was going to prank me. I did the same thing.
I'd rather waste my other pick and make stress there.
What is this?
Yeah, I'm going to straighten my closet back out too, because it was funny. Man. Dad, you want some funnel cake? I forgot about that, dude. Give me a paper plate, man.
Take that one right on top.
It's just baby powder. How you... Hold on. Cleon, that's baby powder.
You like it? You like new flavors?
Yeah.
It's called good powdered sugar. Baby powdered sugar. Good.
For the baby.
Good.
We
baby
guys.
Powdered funnel cake. You like?
No.
You want another kind?
No.
You like chocolate?
No.
Good. Clay, say
good.
Hi. Two things, say hi.
Tell him it was good, Clay.
It wasn't.
Tell him it was good.
It wasn't.
Tell him it was delicious.
Move to Maya.
Tell him you had good with the new baby powder. Tell him. Good.
Mike, take
me.
What
you want?
Good, Clay.
He licked it at first, but there's baby powder and powdered sugar, so he was kind of tasting the powdered sugar, too. Is what it was.
Lori
and
I just
told them they don't have toothbrushes
here, so they don't brush their teeth. Would you leave everybody alone, please? They got toothbrushes.
But anyways,
so,
he does not.
He big man. We mixed it with the powdered sugar.
All right, say bye-bye.
Say bye, Clickley. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, but, hey, Lima, you tasted it.
All right, this is...